Well, I know. From the title itself, Scrub Protocol is ordered. Apparently, we just witnessed the gunship factory. Apparently, the automatons just become a whole lot more annoying. After Malevolon Creek was conquered, Tibet, Durjin, Maya, and Vandalon 4. Yeah, I'm pretty sure they're going to attack and head towards Cyberstun in the future. Let's see, Terminids. 40 Prime. Yep, we're gonna go with this. Oh, we want this. I'm just gonna take it easy for now. Let's see. I did some optimizations off screen, so my gameplay is a wee bit buttery smooth now. Let me see, double checking. Wait, what? Oops. Okay, there's something wrong. Come on. There we go. Let me see. Friends offline. Yeah, I'm not gonna let go of my freaking autocannon. Oh, hello there. Thank you for the sub. I mean, not the sub, follow. Oh, come on. I should double check on a lot of things. My second monitor is disabled at the moment. Give me a second. I'm pretty excited about meeting the new robots, but this is a difficulty 6. I don't know if I could see the 80 and dash 80 walker, I guess, but I'll definitely see the new gunship. From what I heard from the rumors, it's full of guns and weaponry, but it has shit armor. So I'm pretty sure it's the autocannon that I'm gonna bring will make quick work out of it. Oh yeah. Whee. Oh. Hello, hello. If you guys can hear me, basically this mission is just basically a sample gathering one. We can just take it slow. We have 40 minutes on the clock anyway. I think the objectives will just cause them to like spawn more. Finishing the objectives basically is asking us for increasing the spawn rate. Huh? So might as well just do the side objectives and look for samples. We have 40 minutes on the clock anyway, so it's fine we take it slow. It's fine, we take it slow. It's fine. This is how we always face against the robots. Besides, this is difficulty 6. Oops, that was a bit too close for me. I should have backed off. I haven't experienced the new bots yet, you know? I'm pretty curious about those. I'm pretty sure the AT&T Walker won't spawn in difficulty 6. Yeah. Everyone is chill. I'm pretty sure that my luck is good today. But hopefully it's not gonna jinx me. I just pray. Yeah, my settings are good. I love it. I love the details of this game. But apparently, once I started streaming, it starts to be wobbly a bit. But maybe it's just optimizations on my side that I have to figure out. God, I so love the autocannon. I pray to God that they don't nerf it. Even those flyboys gunship, I heard that they are shit against this thing. Uh-oh. Disconnection. Jammer. Should I crank up the difficulty after we do this these missions? Lol, that was it? That was the freaking gunship? Okay, that was a downer. I'm so disappointed. I'm so disappointed. I thought it was something else. I sniped that. Okay, there is a small scout party coming to our location. Oh shit. Wow. Gunshit is amazing. I love killing it. Love killing. Run away, it's armed. Nice one. Okay, we have to take care of that facility. It's still making gunships. I think they should reduce the spawn rate of the damn thing. It's a bit fast, you know? That large building. That's the pub itself. Question is, where's the vent? Oh, we can drop a hell bomb on it. That's not good. So that means it's gonna be a pain in the ass. Unless we have a 500 kg for it. Damn, that's annoying. Not gonna let them kill me. Oh, there we go. Oh, it's destroyed. Okay, the other bot fabricators are destroyed also. Let's get out of here. Wait, the samples. I still have to go there for the samples. Well, at least my quality of streaming is better now. Yes, I'm happy. Incoming dropship. Oops, that was annoying. Okay. I don't find it difficult facing against those things. They're quite fun. I'm good. He's been erased. He's been scrapped. Don't worry, that is our new stratagem, the toilet sentry. Overkill. Oh, great. The Blizzard. Also, I found the next target. Over there. Yay, new update. Blizzard update. Let's see. Can't get too close to it. For freedom. Okay, guys, look for if there's any samples. We cannot waste it anyway. Apparently, from data miners online, there's gonna be a new weapon. So all of the samples will count. Is it cleared? Okay, let's get out of here. Yay, no more Blizzard. Let's get out of here. Lol, the freaking grenade bounced. D4, shoot it. Come on, shoot it. Okay. No ammo. No, no, not here. We go around. D4, don't blame us if you're gonna drown. Yep, he drowned. Yep, he drowned. Oh, they fixed it. He's no longer suspended in the water. I know it's tempting, my friend, but do not swim in this game. It's still bugged. Overkill. Okay. Okay, time to loot the place. Oh my god, that was a lot. Hell yeah. Did you guys try the anti-material sniper? Is it good now, or? Because I heard it got a 30% buff. Yep, the 380 is kind of near. Move here, move here. Come on, move, Drake. You're gonna die there. Let's see. Oh, fuck. Let's see. Let's see if that's gonna reach them. There we go. Shiny. There we go. You guys think we kind of got everything? We're playing prop hunt. Prop hunt. We technically remove all of the fabricators, so reinforcements are going to be less, I guess. There we go. We need the samples anyway. Is it for Drake's? Yeah, okay, ignore it. I like the physics of this game. It would be nice if the game engine got updated with modern features. 2018. If development hasn't been halted, there's gonna be a lot of things different. possibilities about the game engine to be interesting. Go kill them, my turret. It would be funny if that thing actually drowned. Okay, activate the damn thing. The supplies are not on it, so it's fine. Hurrah! Hurrah for Blizzard. Okay, let's go. It is only difficulty 6, so it's not much of a hassle. I just need the surplus of rare samples and common samples. I could barely see it. Okay. $16 and $20. Nice. Maybe the extraction area has more. Lol, I didn't notice the time. Okay, start activating it as soon as possible. Call in all of your support already, because from the time. Yep, they're not gonna enjoy it. Okay. Steam. Okay, there we go. Okay. Okay, everyone, get in. Yes, unfortunately, he died. The important part is we got all of the samples. Doesn't matter if only one leaves. The important is we are still gonna get it at the end of the day. Okay, that is nice. Oh my god, just look at the blood we have. Yay, I got the most kills. Lol, I wasn't expecting to have the most kills. You gonna leave? Okay, on to the next mission. Okay, I have two missions here. Which one do you guys prefer? Eradicate automaton forces or retrieve essential personnel? Oh, the other person left. I'm just gonna wait for a bit for new Helldivers to join in. You're free to like AFK a bit or leave, because I'm just gonna wait for new players to join. Playing alone is a way bit lonesome. It's always fun to like meet new people. I just pray to God that there's it's not a retard or a jackass who just literally causes problems. I always look at those level 50s with sinister eyes because there's a high chance that might of them some of them might go on rogue. Let's see. Let's see. Combat tactician. Let's see. Marker placed on the map will generate raider scans every 2 seconds. Reduces range at which the enemy can detect the wearer. Sneaky, sneaky. Aww. Rest in peace, fellow brothers. What kind of hellhole of a mission did they just acquired? What kind of assignment that led to them to their destruction? Quite amusing, right? Let's see. Okay, let's see. I want my upgrades. Then let's see. Yes. Boink. Yes, I'm gonna have more cluster bombs. Perfect. Okay, we're just gonna drop an SOS beacon instead in game. Let's get out of here. If you can hear me, which mission do you prefer? Eradication of automatons or retrieve essential personnel? There we go, eradication. We're just gonna call the SOS beacon as soon as possible. Vitality, good choice. Cross fingers, we're not gonna be frustrated from being killed a lot. And I hope help will arrive. Uh-oh. Okay, this is gonna be chaotic. Holy shit. Well, this is gonna be intense. Okay. I'm doomed. Perfect. We're almost there. We're almost there, guys. Okay, after 100%, run to the extraction point. I'm gonna jump in. Nice one, nice one. How am I still being killed? Oh. Sometimes I hate this mission. The next mission would be personal extraction. As a double check, we can take our time, guys. There's gonna be like 40 minutes on the clock. We're just gonna go around the map, destroying everything while gathering samples, because the data miners of this game, actually there's gonna be new weapons in the future, so might as well grab all of the samples on the map. Okay, one more mission, I guess. There we go. It is basically personal extraction. If possible, we have to spread out a route because we're going to acquire all of the samples around. This mission has a lot of samples, so yeah, take your time. I think we'll be able to do that after we kill all the bots. We just don't have to ride the freaking pelican first. We're basically gonna take our time first. This is so relaxing. After we exterminate every bots, I guess, then we can start looking for the samples. Well, it's a good thing that there's no gunships included. Those things are gonna be annoying to kill. Oh, fuck. Uh-oh. Calling the SOS, I guess. Welcome to the party, my friend. Okay, I think the best course of action is lure them outside the base. Staying inside is not gonna be helpful because they are all over the place. Outside, there's still cover. We can go around. We can push them back. It's just that we're spawning on the wrong location. We just need to like have proper cover and literally escape in a proper location. Go outside the base. Go to a different location. Yeah, it gets frustrating. This is the type of mission that everyone has to like figure out what kind of loadout they should come up with. Oh my god. Yeah, this is probably a failure. Okay, I canceled it. Here's the idea. We're going to spam EATs. The target or recoilless rifles. If you have the recoilless rifles, it would be better. Okay, he left. Basically, we're just gonna destroy the airships before they land. The turrets are nice, but here's the thing. If there's tanks and whatnot, the only thing that can destroy it is EATs. So, yes, that's the best option we have right now, is basically utilizing EATs. Oh wait. Oh. The mission is already cancelled. So new mission, I guess. Yeah, the Quasar 2-shots the tank, but here's the thing, what will happen if you drop it and you're not able to pick it up? Well, the EAT can be reloaded every 70 seconds, almost a minute. You can spam it all over the place. And if everyone has EATs, they could just keep on spamming it and they have no problems eliminating every gigantic bot that literally wants to kill us. The secondaries and whatnot would be like cluster bombs, whatnot, because here's the thing about the cluster bombs. You have 4 ammunitions before it reloads for like 3 minutes, I guess, or 2 minutes. Basically, you just try everything and you can figure out what is actually appropriate for the mission. Okay, let's see. Okay, this is a hassle of a mission. Okay, we're gonna go with the power. Okay, I think this is good enough. I don't know. I feel like a vet already in this game. Oops. Arm injuries reduce your ability to handle recoil and will cause your aim to sway more. It would be nice if you could just preserve your laser. That thing doesn't reload. You can only fire it twice in a mission. Okay, let's kill out all of those bogeys on the map. Oh look, it's a sentry array. Nice one. Okay, check around if there's samples around. We have 35 minutes, so we can take it slow. I'm just gonna conveniently help them. S3. Oh, that's a good idea. Right to left. Oh, yes, that's a good place to start. Okay. Let's go to S3's marker. Okay, since I am the only one who has a mic, I'm just gonna say if you need to turn it more. Okay, turn it right. Okay. Keep turning. Okay, keep on turning and stop. Stop. Okay, let's go to S3's marker. Okay, let's see. No blizzard so far, I guess. Let me handle the tank. Wait, is it dead? Yep, it's dead. Yay, middle. Okay, let's go. Okay, this is quite decent. There we go. Beepity beepity boop boop. I killed that. Did you see any samples around? Let's go to the second objective and go to the question mark. Okay. There we go. Welcome to the party, my friend. Doing it solo, my friend, is gonna be hard. Don't forget, this is difficulty 6. There's bound to be more armored units. Okay, just don't leave your stuff behind, I guess. Ooh, that's perfect. Okay, that's gonna be a lot. Oh, fuck. There we go. Damn, this frozen wasteland. I got your samples, by the way. Eliminate all of the depressing stuff. Oh, that's a nice shot. Behind us. Let's see if that's going to be useful. You can start delivering the objective. We're just clearing out the strugglers around here. Okay, let's go. One more comp, guys. The lag. Is it? Is my laptop getting too spicy now? What I mean spicy? Hot. Good job, my friend. Keep doing the objectives. We're just gathering samples from this scrap metal piece of shits. Metal piece of shits. I don't know if that was the correct wordings, but anyhow. Shiny. You're still uploading the damn thing. Oh, good job. Okay, let's go, everyone. Oh, is it because of the heat? Okay, let's see. Oops. Let's see. There we go. Shiny. Okay, let's get out of here. Good job, guys. Good job. Nice one. We got everything. This is the kind of situation I actually want to see. Okay, the next mission is gonna be quick and clean. What I mean, quick and clean? Extermination. Extermination. Let's see. Yeah, I think this is gonna be the last game. Let's see what's gonna happen. Okay, I think that's gonna be fine. Unhappy with who you are? Change your appearance and voice in the customization chamber. It's that easy. That's what the training manual tips is offering up and for this game. Fuck. Help. Oh fuck. Okay, spawn everyone from the outside, I guess. We just have to whittle down the population. It's already 57%. We are not focusing on gathering stuff here. We just need to finish it. We don't have a way of, like, gathering samples in the easy way. Well, 73%. We're almost there. 84%. Throw all your grenades, throw all of your stratagems. That's the only way we could finish this up. Oh, I didn't make it. Go extract, my friend. Okay, one more. Go, my friend! One more second! Jump! Nice one. Good job, my friend. We still get a bit of experience out of it, since all of us got extracted. That's what I want to see. More experience for everyone. Yeah, I think it's GG for me. Goodbye, everyone. Guess game over. Goodbye. See you later. Yep, I'm just gonna add the recent players. I don't know if it works, but anyhow, goodbye. Okay. Thank you for staying with me.